Hello दोस्तों, welcome to DStory short video series. In this video we are going to learn how to add custom shelf in Maya. So here I have created a custom shelf DStory and I have added some of the settings from these menus. To create one, you can see here a small setting icon. Just left click and go to new shelf and give it a name. So here you can see a shelf named new has no setting. To add setting from the menu, just go to that setting you want to add. I want to add this history setting, so I have to hold shift plus control and click middle mouse button. So it is added here. To add another one, just go to that setting, hold shift plus control and click middle mouse button. Then you can add as much setting from this menu as much you want. So this is it for this video. Like this video and subscribe my channel for more such videos. Thank you.